not a bad bass. Tore the rubber worm off. It's gone. Just got to get the hook out of him. Get him back in the water. Trying for catfish on the other side, so we'll see what we get here in a little bit.